Wild weather hits the southern tier as thunderstorms, high winds, and torrential rain put a damper on the earlier part of today. NYSEG officials say at one point the severe weather knocked out power to more than 2,000 households and businesses in the Binghamton area, mainly in the towns of Barker, Maine, Shenango, Dickinson, and Kirkwood. The rough conditions beginning early this morning, and power was restored to most areas by about 5 o'clock this afternoon.